Wow, 2 gold.
On the prowl.
I stand ready. Justice, by law or by sword.
I bring swift death.
Without a sound, I got this.
Literally just chosen diff.
On the prowl.
Suffering awaits.
Kinda wanna move into Elderwood now. What do I play here? Maybe a ninja, just because it's so strong early.
Let's have some fun.
Required, and even a small amount of outside speed helps a lot.
Have I even seen a Chosen? Need another blue. But I could also take that and have Gunblade, which is done. Yeah. I think I'll just take this just to have Gunblade. I feel like I could find another blue, a carousel or something. Moonlight? The Chosen Moonlight? Or is it Chosen Assassin? It's Chosen Moonlight. Wow. Wowie. This is definitely a top four. This is easily a top four. Early Vhagar. I don't know if it's is it a six mage? I mean, I don't have Nami or TF. And I'm not very likely to find one. Yeah, this is looking like a top four.
The ocean will sweep them away.
I have five mages. Now we're just looking for, what, Ahri? Yeah. Probably won't see Ahri for a while. Do want another blue for Vhagar.
With ease.
We could go mage spat. We can find a tier on the carousel.
Ocean, spill forth.
So we're looking for Nunu. Looking for a Nunu or TF. If I win this, I sell the Aurelia. Do I really win this? That's hilarious.
A feast awaits.
So we want a blue or a tier. Might be able to get it, but probably not. If anything, we can take the Nunu. Okay. Alright, well, we're guaranteed a blue. Do we just make Mage Spat? Is that even Mage Spat? That is. So we can do six mages just off the bat. Who do we put it on, though? It's the real question.
Every web. A masterpiece.
I don't have anyone to put it on. And I don't want to put it on the Maokai. Seven.
I got this.
You can go non-mage. You just gotta 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah. I ideally want a Nunu for Tom Kench. I have a Riven and a Chosen Teemo. This might be bad.
Up we go!
Yeah. Barely lose that. Well, we got the other spat.
The adventure continues.
I got this.
Give up now.
Put in enlightened, so maybe like a
up we go.
None of this.
Saving the world is so much fun.
Follow the fox.
Oh, I need Lilia as well. No, that's lame. I can make him at Elderwood.
Suffering awaits.
I
adventure continues!
Said I had her temper.
Well, howdy there.
Cashed out. What does he do? Level 3, he has those 3 star jacks and a 3 star weapon. Wow. That's so dumb. Ideally, I guess I would want like a Ezreal here instead of Ashe, but he's level 6, but he has the 4 star. Another mage thing.
challenge.
So I want to find.
Like trouble.
I guess I could have 9 Magen already. I kind of have a stupid board, to be completely honest, though. Hodge? I guess that goes on Ash, huh? We take out the TF.
You say about my mama?
I have so much HP, man. This could be bad.
Beautiful.
But it's not.
Mama always said I had her temper.
Non-mage is just super broken. How's Lilia doing that much damage?
Suffering awaits.
I'm confused. Could still hit Vhagar 3 as well. think we're okay. Only worry is Yone just one-shotting my backline. I need Veigar to not go AFK. Ideally.
Quit flopping around.
The set's doing more damage than the Veigar. Bramble? I'll take the Shroud. Considering how these people are positioning, I'll definitely take the Shroud. This is the only comp that I'm kind of worried about, though. Ezreal.
Oh, it is so on.
I don't think I have room for Ezreal. I'm going to do this. Yeah. Kind of want to do that. Because I know I'm going to go against this dude. So... probably put the Shroud of Stillness on. Wait, what? Excuse me? Wow.
Follow the fox.
I really enjoy my work.
This could be really bad.
Tremendo!
Oh, we just won. Oh wait, what just happened? Nice, nice, first. The diamond? Did we finally do it? On stream? We did it. Sick.